What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and today is all about configuring reverse proxy within Nginx, so let's get right into it. Okay, so today we are going to configure a reverse proxy within Nginx using an Apache web server, right? Super simple. I thought it's going to be an extreme, really hard, intense process, but it's not. So I have two virtual machines right now. One virtual machine is called BTNHD-Apache, and the other one is BTNHD-Nginx. Now, for my Apache server, I already have just basic Apache web services up and running. But for your environment, most likely you have an Apache server with an active web server. Now, within the Apache server, I did a ifconfig command within the terminal to get the IP address. Now, most likely you're going to do this within your web server to get the IP address. Just jot it down. But you will need the public IP address. Now, within my Nginx server, I ran sudo su. And I hit enter, entered my password because I wanted to log in as a root. Okay, you don't really need to do this, but for my environment, I did. The next thing that I did was I ran a ping to the IP address to my Apache server. I wanted to make sure that my Nginx is able to connect or establish a connection to my Apache. So as you can see, everything was able to ping with no problem. The next command that we are going to run within the Nginx server is apt-get-updates. Make sure that it is fully up to date. Once your machine is fully up to date, we are going to run apt-get-install-nginx. We're going to hit enter here. It's going to ask you if you want to continue. Just hit Y for yes and hit enter. And then it's going to install Nginx within that server. Once Nginx is fully installed on your server, we need to run the following command to unlink the site enable default. Once you hit enter here, it's going to unlink it, and we need to create a reverse proxy configuration file. I ran the following command, I hit enter. Now within this configuration file, I enter the following: server, listen to 80, because my Apache server is running on port 80. Most likely within your environment, you might have changed it to maybe 443. That is what you are going to enter here. Your location would be the entire main root of the website, and you're going to call out proxy underscore path. You could use the IP address or you could use the domain name. Once you do all that, you want to save the file, and then within your terminal, you're going to link basically the reverse proxy within site available into sites enable. Once you enter that command, you're going to hit enter. You're done. We are going to do a config test. Your configuration file should pass with no problem. Then we are going to restart Nginx with the following command. We're going to hit enter. If you want to check the status of your Nginx, just run systemctl status Nginx, hit enter. And as you can see, it's active and running. And that's it. That is how we configure a reverse proxy within Nginx. And that's it, guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up, smash that subscribe button. Also, hit that notification bell to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.